Cheers. That's the great thing about the Pro Wine. You're allowed to drink while you're working. Mr. Esser, you are a premium wine manager for Accolade Wines, and you also organize the Pro Wine for the Accolade Wines. Why is coming to the Pro Wine such an important place to be?
Well, I think Pro Wine is a truly international wine fair, and it has become the biggest wine fair, and for me it is really amazing to see the development. I mean, I've more than 15 years I'm going to Pro Wine and to see how this fair has developed. And last year it was 20 years anniversary, and this year the 21st Pro Wine is for the first time in the new halls. It has increased as well, and for us as Accolades, we are here on the fair since 4 years. We're a relatively new company, founded 5 years ago. Was too late 5 years ago to participate at Pro Wine, but yeah, and we have a brand new stand, so we're very happy with the location. And it is a great place to meet all our customers. You know, we deliver wines into 115 countries, and Düsseldorf gives us the chance to see our customers.
Mr. Popov is the general manager of Accolade Wines for Europe. What is going on in the industry concerning Accolade Wines?
So what we try to do is we're a pretty young company, so we've been around for just 4 years. But we are a company that is one of the most important players in the wine world from a new world perspective, based on, you know, the origins, where we have wineries and brands from. And what we try to do, and we have done it pretty successfully over the years, is from a timing perspective to make sure that we have a couple of innovations, something new and important to tell at every Pro Wine to our customers and potential customers. So this year, for example, we have finalized an acquisition the 1st of February of this year, so right before Pro Wine, Grand Burge Wines from Australia, from the Barossa, which is a great addition to our portfolio and a great match based on what we had in the portfolio and what we have now. A couple of other things to call out that we're focusing on at this Pro Wine, at this show, is we relaunched our De Luca Italian brand from Sicily. So we're showcasing that as well. And also a relaunch of our very, very important flagship William Hardy range as well. So there's always something at every Pro Wine.
Well, I must say, Mr. Popov, I'm always quite envious of your job. So thank you very much for talking to us today, and have a good time here at the Pro Wine.
I really appreciate your time. Thank you.